All right, it's Wednesday, May 17th. We're at Siren Records once again. Watching a Saved by the Bell marathon on TV here and playing some Third Strike. Right now we're in the middle of Jonka as Young, Colton as Ken, and Dan's got his game gen going on, showing off his combo skills. Oh, Colton had a chance. A couple of opportunities there to pay Dan back. See how the match goes. All right. Let's go for Colton. Nice. Yeah, Colton goes in the third round. Dan's got minimal Gennigan meter. So both players jump at the beginning of the round. Nobody does anything. Dan's got a little bit of damage. Pushes Colton into the corner, starts his Gennigan pressure. Oh, Colton has an opportunity there, but he can't hit confirm. Gets the back throw. Nice hit confirm. So Colton's up on Dan. He's got a meter stocked, almost two. Can't get none. He's not getting any anytime soon either. All right, halfway there. Oh no, what happened? Colton reels back. Not sure what's going on here. I know, right? It's ridiculous. Walk a throw. Ballsy from both players. And the unbrockable. can't capitalize. What's a more white girl name? Tiffany Amber Thiessen or Christy Brinkley? Ugh, what happened there? There we go. Just a good Ryu damage. Just thumping him. Alright, now Dan's got Benny's in. That's the end of that shit.
Thanks for the commentary. Alright, do my part. Bring us up by tapping us down.
Gets his face bloodied up that round. That was sexy. I love those Ryu donkey kick combos. Alright, so Colton's almost got a shin show. He might get it. Yeah, there he goes. He can turn this match around in a hot second if he lands a combo, but he'd have to, he's trying to waste Genny's in time. He's very smart. Walk Dan in the mouth. A strong right hook. Or left hook, depending on what side of the screen you're on. Crazy fierce punch cross-up. We're coming to the third round now. Both players are nearing a full bar. And there's Dan versus his Genny Jin. Oh, madness! Madness ensued. So what's going on there? Alright, so that was... Honestly, that was some sloppy shit.